with that run one. Now the Olympic champion, Keegan Palmer. Well, the bar has been set high already from Shah. What's Palmer got for us?
Well, Keegan and Tom are such good friends. They're going to want to get each other's backs. He's going to land his run, I'm sure, to back Tom up. And there he is, 540ing over the channel. And then kickflip Indy over the spine. Putting together a strong one so far. Going alley-oop tail grab over the hip. Nice backside lip slide. Beautiful lean air. Going front rock slide over to the vert wall with the front nose grind. Going lean 360 over the box into a 540 stealthish, just leaning back a little bit on that landing. Did not realize how much he'd progressed. So when he showed up on that Olympic stage 3 years ago, everybody was blown away. And he didn't even do his best. So I'm sure we have a lot more to see from Keegan here.
Keegan Palmer won the prelims in Tokyo, so skated last. And then by the time he took his third run, he was already secured in gold medal position. Treated us to a victory lap there.
That, it just seemed like either he landed low or just a bit too heavy on that back.
The reigning Olympic champion, Keegan Palmer, back to back.
Keegan starting with tons of speed. Massive alley-oop in the air, pointing the nose on the way in, showing off that style. And then gapping up to back Smith, doing a 540 over the channel into the vert wall, right into a kickflip Indy over the spine. Working the shallow end for some speed. Nice alley-oop tail grab. Back lipping his way into the deep end. Just a textbook lean air. Front rock slide, and then ollieing up to the front nose grind. Nice lean 360. There it is, the Stalefish 540. And he's got time for one more. Kick Levindy to Fakey.
And he's just going to ride this one out. And Keegan Palmer puts down a run. Keegan Palmer. That's going to be a big scoring run.
Right there, just showing you that control, pointing that Indy air on the way in, traveling it alley-oop. And then such great use of the park there with that kickflip and he transfer. Doing it for Neil Blender right there with the lean air.
It's almost like the board is stuck to his feet. It's like the grabs are only in there for show.
Well said. I mean, grabbing lean on a 360 like that, right into that 540 Stalefish, those grabs typically do not go with those spins. It's so much more difficult, and that's really
good. The better the score, the later you'll go when it comes down to the medals.
So much speed. No stranger to speed. He was towed by Formula One driver Lando Norris, setting a world record for speed towed by car on a skateboard. Nice 540 over the channel. Wow, tweaking that kickflip Indy this time. Just showing how much control he's got over his board and his body. Nice back nose grind, getting to the deep end. Kickflip lean air. Such a strong run so far, already an improvement, but can he land it? There's a 360 lean air over the box. And a 540 Stalefish. Setting up for the kickflip Indy Fakey, and he does it. He improves on that run.
Keegan Palmer is firing. That was incredible stuff.
Look at that late tweak on that, pointing that foot. And this too, oh my goodness, the way that he can do that is just shows so much mastery.
Tough going in heat one, but having Tom Shah together, the two of them together, they can feed off that energy. And particularly going like one after each other as well, that kind of helps.
That was a lucky draw for them. As you saw, they even have their own secret handshake. So it's just really cool to see them skating side by side.
Keegan Palmer, the reigning Olympic champion from Australia.
Set a world record for the furthest distance traveled on a skateboard towed by a car. He was towed by none other than Lando Norris, Formula One driver. And there he is using that speed to get himself through the park with that huge alley-oop in the air, tweaking it out. Grabbing Mellon on that five, going over the channel, kickflip Indy into the spine. Alley-oop tail grab, setting up for the back nose grind into the deep end. Kickflip lean air, such a technical trick, and going right to front rock slide, gapping up to front nose grind. 360 lean over the box into a 540 stalefish that is so hard to rotate like that with those grabs. And going for the kickflip Indy to fakey to end things off.
Wow. Well, Tom Shaw laid down a full run.
Those two are such good friends, and they absolutely feed off of each other's energy, each one of them making themselves step it up with each and every run.
Palmer was born in San Diego, California, had an American dad, Chris, and a South African mum, Cindy, then moved to Australia, to the Gold Coast, learned to skateboard out there. Dual nationality, so spends a lot of his time in the US. And during COVID, he was stuck, couldn't see his family for months on end in this second run, and then they will have the third and final run. Keegan Palmer is in gold medal position and looking to boost that score of 93.11.
Keegan absolutely dominated the Tokyo 2020 Olympics, coming out of nowhere for the win, surprising so many people, and he's been on top ever since, starting off with that alley-oop kickflip Indy, traveling the distance, going back Smith, Mellon 5 over the channel. What? How did that work? He just threw that under his feet, the kickflip Indy, transfer onto the spine. Backside nose grind popping into the deep end. Oh no.
Wow. Keegan Palmer looking to boost that score. He'll have one more attempt at it. That is an advantage. That was insane.
Went so far on that. And then the Mellon 5 setting up for this. He grabbed it the wrong way. He fixed it midair and was still able to land it. Real finesse from Keegan here. Just did not.
He won the prelims. He skated last. He was in gold medal position. And he was able to put a run down to actually increase his score. So this will not be a victory lap where he will just cruise. He's going to go big.
Absolutely. Keegan is all about giving back to skateboarding. Even founded the Phoenix Foundation, a nonprofit with a mission to support underfunded Olympic and Paralympic aspirants. Such a wonderful human being right here, and so deserving of the second gold medal in the Olympics. Starting off with a huge alley-oop kickflip, Indy.
I think he's just lost a little bit of concentration there.
Back Smith going right into the Mellon 5. Kickflip Indy onto the spine. Keegan Palmer is unstoppable. Alley-oop tail grab right there. Back nose grind into the deep end. Missing the kickflip lean air, but it doesn't matter. He is our defending gold medalist. The only individual to win the men's park final at the Olympics.
Uto Horigome did it in men's street, and Keegan Palmer has done it in men's park. Keegan Palmer's done it again for Australia. Arista True won women's yesterday, and Keegan Palmer trying to smash his board. Keegan Palmer has taken gold again.
And look at this, Pedro Barros and Tate Carew lifting him up. Such a beautiful display of what skateboarding means.
Gold medalist and Olympic champion, Keegan Palmer.
Keegan Palmer has defended his Olympic gold medal. He is now a double Olympic champion.
Doing it on his first run, just putting down a huge score. so much technical skating, going absolutely huge and tweaking every trick that he can because he has so much height on them. He gets double gold.